as you can pretty much see, everything here is just like screwed up, upside down, throwing away everything, recycling everything, junk festival. Had Professor Red Shoes here today. That was a lot of fun. I got the shoes. Like, that's it. That's the shot there. And what else? Oh, I have my record player machine out. That's like, you know, a visit back to Antique Land. And oh, the best thing, besides Professor Rad Shoes, we even freaked him out today, so I'll show you that. Well, we got this to look at, which I haven't looked at yet, but Danny Harrison presents the George Harrison collection. We'll look at that, but it gets better. Wait. RTB book. Recording the Beatles.
Go fades out and titles coming up.
Holy smokes, I got Professor Red Shoes here. It's me filming him, filming him, filming me. The studio equipment and techniques used to create their classic albums. Wait till you see the insides of this. So there's the outsides of that. Even Professor Red Shoes was freaked. Inside the book, look, we have the plans of Abbey Road, room layouts, all pictures of the machines, the microphones, the metering, outboard gear. My lord. Oh no, I dropped something. I think that was the case candy that just fell out. But all the old keyboards and tape effects, and holy crap. Well, I'm going to be spending the next day just reading this whole book. That is just something else. Let me just see what fell out before I'm an idiot. Oh, okay, yeah, there's like some case candy in there that came along with that. So we can have a little blurb look at that. The product of over a decade of research, Recording the Beatles offers a detailed look at how the Beatles' historic albums were recorded, in addition to showcasing each piece of studio equipment used during their sessions. So I'll let you guys pause and read that if you want. This is just something else. See, there is a Santa Claus. Professor Red Shoes was trying to shove that book in his shopping bag there. I caught him. Sweet!
No, I got the shoes. Like, that's it. That's the shot there.